Hey guys, welcome to The Division 2. This game is in open beta right now. You guys can get it on the Epic Games Store. Or the Uplay Store, I believe. We're gonna do Division 1 today. There's gonna be another video this next Friday, I believe. That's the current plan, at least. Next Friday there's gonna be a video. Of the Division 2. I had to install Patch Data before. So yeah. It's exactly good. Here we go. Figure out all that. Okay. You gotta be kidding me. A world has to load in. So. Oh my god, dude. Change my settings, Ubisoft, I think.
Hold on. We took things for granted.
Okay.
We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
I like that.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
Thank you.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash, priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Washington, D.C.
Thank you.
Wait, oh, I see.
What did you do?
Won't do that to me.
Reloading!
worst nade I've seen in years.
Serious trauma detected.
Okay.
Agent, final signs, 0.